In this video, I'm going to show you how to not allow your application to start up if you are missing some property files. So the goal here is basically to allow your application to start up and to bootstrap only if every property file has the right value. And if not, the application should fail and it should fail fast. So let's see how to do this. So we're going to create a new bin here. We're going to call this bin a let's say verifier bin, and we are going to make this particular bin a bin factory post processor. Okay, we are doing that just because we want to hook into the bootstrap process of the Spring application very early on, but we still want to do that after the context has a chance to initialize and after we are able to access these properties. So we need the properties to be there. Now, we are also going to make sure that this is the first bin factory post processor that actually executes. So we're going to implement a priority ordered interface, and this is going to give us a new method, getOrder. And so we want to make sure this runs first. So we're going to return the highest precedence order, basically making sure that this is going to be the first post processor that runs in the series of post processors if we have many of them. Okay, so now this is the perfect place to actually hook up this logic and these checks that we're going to do. And if the application has everything it needs, it can start up. If it doesn't have everything, then we should not start it up at all. Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is we're going to get a bin from this bin factory, and we're gonna, of course, get the environment bin. Now, out of this particular bin, we can extract whatever property we want. So let's say we want to check that, you know, let's say property one dot something has a value. So basically we want to make sure that when the application bootstraps, this property exists, is correctly configured, has a value. So we can basically just check if this is null. We're gonna throw a new application context exception, and we're gonna say missing property on context bootstrap, and we are going to give the name of this property. Now, obviously, this is a naive implementation and we can do a lot better than this, but this is the general mechanism in which you can check that certain properties are correctly defined when the application starts up. And this is also a very good mechanism to check that everything is ready to go and the application can correctly start up. Otherwise, failing fast is a better option than allowing an application to start up without the necessary components and without the necessary properties. All right, hope this was helpful. See you next time.